like we told you it would if you threw that chump. Great way to get this stuff going. As we all have, and man, it is a look back there. Wow, look at that fish. And look at the size of this big Dorado. Trick here is Bob is not only trying this, not exactly where you want to gaff a fish. Dorado, how can you beep them right in front of you, and you're going to get them on board. Take a look at this beauty. 10-pound mono. What a great job.